friends, today I am going to make a week on Bhel as my science activity. The ingredients for making sweet corn Bhel are sweet corn, oil, salt, tomatoes, capsicum, ginger, chili paste, red chili powder, cumin seed powder, curry leaves, tomato ketchup, turmeric, sage, chaat masala, onion, sugar, and coriander leaves are mixed in this paste. The procedure is, first of all, sweet corns are boiled and their grains are peeled off. We have chopped three things. They are tomato, capsicum and onion. As we all know, the sweet corn contain vitamin B12, folic acid and iron. It helps us to increase red blood cells. Capsicum gives us vitamin A and C, and onion adds taste and is good for heart and bone. Coriander leaves are mixed in this chili paste. They are a wonderful source of dietary fiber, magnesium, iron, vitamin C and K. Here we are going to mix all the ingredients in grains of the sweet corn. Now the sweet corn Bhel is ready.